DOT striping crew is responsible for keeping the public safe on the streets and making sure that our lines are bright enough and the reflectivity is good enough to be seen at night. The long line crews, we take care of all the long line, edge line, skips, V-bars. V-bars are actually bars that come off the road there to kind of divide the turn lanes to the regular lanes. Skips are the middle lanes that divide the lanes. The middle lane that divides the lane, and then the edge line, it's just a single line that keeps the from the curb to the street to keep it separated. Well, these trucks are equipped with lasers, so that helps keep them straight. And they also have a camera on there to keep them straight, so that way the crews and the driver can keep an eye on that. We can do anywhere between 4,000 or more miles a year. We have a schedule to try to maintain all the lines throughout the year, but we do get calls at times. And what we do is, if we get a customer complaint about a fading line or fading roadways, then we come back and we redo them. If the traveling public has any concerns with any of the lines, they can call 61 Dispatch at 602-506-6063, or they can get on the website and go into mcdot.maricopa.gov.